Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about rhombus. A rhombus is a flat shape with four equal sides. A rhombus looks like a diamond. All sides have equal length. Opposite sides are parallel and opposite angles are equal. The altitude is the distance at right angles to two sides. Once again I repeat, a rhombus is a flat shape with four equal sides. And a rhombus looks like a diamond. It looks like a diamond. All sides have equal length. That means four sides are equal. Opposite sides are parallel and equal. And opposite angles are equal. Its altitude is the distance between two right angles to two sides. So, in rhombus, all sides are equal. Opposite sides are parallel. Diagonals divide the rhombus into four right angle triangle of equal area. The diagonals bisect each other at right angle. Here D1, D2 are diagonals. Now we see the formula for area of rhombus. Area of rhombus equal to B into H square unit. Suppose base and height is given. You should find this. Using this formula we get the area of the rhombus. Otherwise, diagonals, two diagonals D1 and D2 are given in the rhombus. You find the area of the rhombus equal to half into D1 into D2 square unit. So, rhombus, area of rhombus equal to B into H square unit. Otherwise, area of a rhombus equal to half into D1 into D2 square unit. Next, we do the one sum. Here, A, B, C, D. Rhombus is given. Base of the rhombus is 7 cm and height of the rhombus is 8 cm. So you should write B equal to 7 cm and height equal to 8 cm. Now you find the area of the rhombus. First you should write the area of your rhombus formula. What is the formula for area of the rhombus? Area of the rhombus equal to B into H. Here B equal to 7 cm and H equal to 8 cm. So you substitute the value in this formula. We get 7 into 8. 7 8 is 56. So 56 cm square. So area of the rhombus equal to 56 cm square. Second sum. Here A, B, C, D rhombus is given. Two diagonals are given. One diagonal is 10 cm, another diagonal is 8 cm. So, first you should write diagonal 1, that means D1. D1 equal to 10 cm. Diagonal 2, D2 equal to 8 cm. Here, D1 and D2, two diagonals are given. You find the area of the rhombus. So, we should use the second formula. Area of rhombus equal to half into D1 into D2 square unit. We can use this formula. We find the area of the rhombus of this sum. So what is the formula for area of rhombus? Area of rhombus equal to half into D1 into D2. So you should substitute the value for D1 and D2. Here D1 equal to 10 cm, D2 equal to 8 cm. So you substitute the value for D1 and D2 in this formula. We get half into 10 into 8. 10 8 is 80. So 80 by 2. 80 by 2 is 40. So 40 centimeter square is the area of the given rhombus. Once again I repeat, here D1 equal to 10 centimeter, D2 equal to 8 centimeter. First you write the area of the rhombus formula. So area of the rhombus equal to half into D1 into D2. D1 10 centimeter, D2 8 centimeter. You should substitute in this formula. We get half into 10 into 8. So 10 8s are 80. So 80 by 2. 80 by 2 equal to 40. So 40 centimeter square is the area of the given rhombus. Next we go to see third sum. Third sum. If the area of the rhombus is 100 square meter and one diagonal is 10 meter, find the length of the other diagonal. Here area of the rhombus is given and one diagonal is given. We find other diagonal. So, you should write area of the rhombus equal to 100 square meter, diagonal 1. So, D1 equal to 10 meter. We find the diagonal 2. D2 is we find. So first you write solution. What are the given area of rhombus? D1 and given we find D2. So first you should write area of the rhombus equal to 100 meter square. D1 diagonal equal to 10 meter. D2 equal to question mark. So you find the value of D2. So first you write the area of rhombus formula. Area of the rhombus equal to half into D1 into D2. So here D1, D2 are given. So using this formula. So area of rhombus equal to half into D1 into D2. Next we substitute the value for area of the rhombus and D1 in this equation. We get 100 equal to half into, here D1 equal to 10. So half into 10 into D2. Here divide 2, it goes to opposite, becomes multiple 2. And multiple 10, it goes to opposite, becomes divide 10. So you should write 100 into 2 divided by 10 equal to D2. So now we cancel by 10 table. So 0, 0 cancel. 1, 10 is 10. 10 tens are 100. So we get 10 into 2. 10 into 2 equal to D2. So diagonal D2 equal to 10 2s are 20 meter. So D2 diagonal 2 equal to 20 meter. Once again I repeat, here given area of rhombus equal to 100 meter square, D1 equal to 10 meter. We find the second diagonal. So first you write the formula. Area of the rhombus equal to half into D1 into D2. Here area of rhombus equal to 100 meter square and D1 diagonal equal to 10 meter. So you substitute the value for in this equation, we get 100 equal to 1 by 2 into 10 into D2. Here multiple 10, it goes to opposite, it becomes divide. Divide 2, it goes to opposite, becomes multiple. So 100 into 2 divided by 10 equal to D2. Here 100 and 10, these are, we are cancelled by 10 table. So 0, 0 cancel. 1, 10 is 10. 10 tens are 100. So now you multiply 10 into 2. So 10 into 2, 20. So diagonal D2 equal to 20 meter. So we find the length of the other diagonal. So length of the second diagonal equal to 20 meter of this given rhombus. Thank you.